Back in the days when I was a teenager, before I had status and before I had a pager, you could find the abstract listening to hip hop. My pops used to say it reminded him of bebop. I said, well, daddy, don't you know that things go in cycles? Way the Bobby Brown is just.
My name is Tom Ballinger.
I'm Ben Angotti.
Soy el niño de la pintura.
My name is Andre Trenier.
Come on, everybody, let's get with the fly mode. Still got room on the truckload of black.
Today I'm going to be collaborating with Ben Angotti and El Nino de Pinturas on a wall here at the wall.
We decided to do the mural here at the wall was because we've always had a very strong connection with artists, whether it be musicians or painters or sculptures.
Out the plastic, do the dance to your spastic. If you diss, it gets drastic. Listen to the rhyme, cause it's time to make gravy. If it moves your booty, then shake, shake it, baby. All the way to Africa, aka the motherland. Stick out the left, then I'll ask.
One of the main reasons why we picked the painters and the muralists that we did was because each one had a strength. I really wanted to make sure that we had captured the essence of sexiness, the essence of aggression, the essence of grit, and everything else that people associate with New York City, which is one of the reasons why I picked Ben Angotti. I also wanted to make sure that all of the art was pulled together and that it had also that surreal beauty about it, which was one of the other reasons why I picked Andre Trenier. And then lastly was we wanted to create a mural, something that translated well on a large scale. So that's why we went with El Nino. And El Nino, we also flew in from Spain. He does all of Granada, and we wanted to bring him here, not just because he was an amazing artist, but also because I felt that he could translate what he did in Spain and do it perfectly here with just the New York City twist.
Pero cuando llegué y vi la pared grande, ¿no? Y con el fondo en negro ahí, como que insinúa mucho un tipo de pared así, ¿no? No tiene uno siempre la posibilidad de pintar una pared negra, ¿no? En vez de pintar dando la sombra, pinta dando las luces, ¿no? Pinta hacia atrás. Y entonces ya simplemente eso ya me despertó mucho el interés. Entonces, pues nada, yo empecé a hacer algo que no sabía cómo iba a acabar, que es lo que me gusta.
What I'm trying to bring to the table for this mural is more of just the sexy kind of like underbelly of New York in the 90s, the vibe. I'm trying to kind of bring kind of a little bit of the griminess into that.
I'm going to be doing a portrait. Something that I try to be a little, I'd say spiritual, but something that's a little deeper than just a portrait, but it is a portrait. The key is just going to be kind of blending the three styles together, so I know they're counting on me to an extent to visually tie things together. I believe it's going to be an incredible piece, and I'm curious to see how it comes out myself.
During the mural, there's always a sense of competition. I want to be on that level. I want to be on their level. During the battles, it is a competition, so hell yeah, there's that sense of competitiveness. As far as the murals, I want to do a good job, and I want my piece to stand strong next to theirs.
There's a competitive aspect that comes along when you're doing a mural or a wall together with people, because you don't want to have the piece. Whenever there's a wall, there's always one or two pieces that kind of stand out, and you don't want to be the one that doesn't stand out. You gotta bring your A game.
Yo creo que el trabajo final está bastante bien, aunque está muy muy definido la pieza de cada uno. Pienso que el trabajo en conjunto está bastante correcto, ¿no? Pues están ahí y son el producto de eso, de los tres estar hablando y decir, bueno, qué colores ponemos aquí. ¿Cómo hacemos esto? Empezamos aquí con las estrellas como si fuera un poco la noche, pasamos al atardecer, pasamos a la mañana. Tiene unas cuantas historias ahí el muro pues de haber estado un rato juntos hablando, que eso es lo bonito, ¿no? También.
Remember their name.